A lot of people don't really know who Korn is, but I do. Korn, the decimator, like his name, will decimate everybody in that locker room. He will destroy everyone left and right. He broke practically everyone's bones. No one will defeat him. He is the most powerful guy in there. The energy that's inside of him is the strongest and most powerful source that he can use. Point is, no one's gonna defeat him.